along with a man from Guinea. And she, I guess, met him when she was over there. He's a musician with a dance troupe, and she traveled over there to study dance, and she kept going back, and love bloomed. And they decided to wed and start a life together in Canada. They got married last spring. She started the application process to her husband here. He arrived so romantic. He arrived in Ottawa.
Sparks
exploding in the sky above them as she drove him to their apartment. 4 weeks later, the only thing left to him was his wedding ring on the dresser.
That's so funny.
And he says he
you're so funny.
And
but you're so cute too.
For which she would have to foot the bill. That's true, because when you sponsor somebody, you agree to be responsible for them for 3 years, even if the marriage fails.
Yeah.
That Lainey Towle signed, and therefore, should this